Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back to Darkest Dungeon tonight. To get our dudes and dudettes all up to level 4 and beyond, that's what we're gonna do. Last time was pretty fucking nice. Six more recruits, I don't think that really matters, does it? Since I've got a full set the way it is. Got some good folks coming in though. Some Rui, some Trilly, and Cardinal. Whatever. I don't need any of these dudes though. See, look at this. Why would I want to pick up some level 1 trash? I got level 3s and 4s and all this. My goodness, why did I even bother? Hey, Jihad Jones, how you doing? Good to see you. So I don't think there's really much we need to do. I think I took care of all that nonsense garbage before we left off last time. Let's just take a quickie peek. Make sure I'm not missing anything good. Ooh, the rot gut sincere. I've already got it. I think I've already got a sharpening sheath though, don't I? Dismas. Yes,
I do. Yeah, excuse me.
Alright, so I think we are ready to embark almost immediately here. Nobody's super stressed that they need to go take a minute or something. I think we'll send out maybe... Oh my goodness, this is actually going to be really tough because I want to send out like this group of four right here. All my three newbies, but not a lot of them are like super heavy hitters, so it's going to be a little bit tough. A little bit tough to do that. So how about we send out Reynolds with them, with a good group of them, and hope for a easy time of it. Oh my goodness, look at that. The Svein folk are growing in numbers. No, we don't want to do that. That's a little bit beyond our reckoning here. How about a skirmish? How about a skirmish for our newbies? Dismas, you're gonna go out, I think. Let's just clear the ranks here. Clear the ranks, and Dismas, why don't you head on out with them? Actually, Regami, you'll go out front, I think? No, if he's out front, he can't use his cool shit, can he? Is Dismas out front? No, Dismas likes number 3. Ah, shit. Alright, what are we gonna do here, then? So I want Reynolds to go out. I also kind of want Mortimer to go out, but I can't... I suppose I could send Regami out front. And Mortimer, that's... I don't know, man. This seems like a bad setup. I think we're going to have to drop one of these fellas here. Like, who's the highest of all these dudes here? And I mean the highest level, not the highest, if you know what I'm saying. Can you enlist in my army? If by that you mean, can I name somebody after you? I don't know if you want me to do that. I mean, I do my best to make sure nobody dies, but I've been kind of being a little coward and fighting these low-level battles, so that could very well change. So who can we send out there then? I guess Mowbray? Mowbray's kind of a low-level... actually, no. If we're going to do, like, fucking front runners, Reynolds, get your booty out there. Oh, he won't. Oh, he won't go with the Regami. Alright, fine, whatever. It's fine. Regami's actually one of the lower of them, which is unfortunate. But we got some support. And we got Dismas in there. And we got Reynolds out front. He's no longer a klepto, right? He's just God-fearing, so that's good. That's real nice. He's like the only super vet we're sending out right now. So that's good. That's good. Let's do this little shorty just to get warmed up a little bit. Oh, we've got... That's right. I was getting geared up to, like, pump up my blacksmith to level 4 or whatever, and I was, like, one short on one of these or something. All right, this is a short one. Let's take 2 shovels, a key. Stacking some of torches. Stacky stack of food. We are headed to the cove, which is poison and bleed, I think. Or not poison, just, like, sickness and bleed or whatever, so that should be all right. The rest is fine, I think. Yeah, let's do it. Let's fucking do it. Or maybe I should have taken some anti-poison too. Ah, well. Too late now.
These salt-soaked caverns.
Blah, 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 blah. Flushed out. They will be flushed out. Don't you worry, awesome narrator dude. See, look at these guys. They are ready to just get fucking destroyed here. And we got a free supplies too, which is awesome. Grape shot. Bugga, dugga, dugga. Can we stab this dude 1 to 2, 5 to 8, 5 to 8? How about Festering Vapors? Nice. That'll get 2 plus 4, I think? No, 2 plus 2. Alright, I guess we'll just smite this dude, like, straight out. Holy shit! No, we're gonna smite that dude.
Executed with impunity.
Alright, so now they'll get their two shots in. Hopefully they'll miss them both. Nice, good dodge. Alright, 1 for 1. Ah? Ah, ooh, 9. That's some bullshit. That is some bullshit. Ah, come on. Heal for 1. We need something better than that. That's right. Just slice him up. 7 to 13. Let's get the guaranteed kill. Nice. High roll. 13. I like that. Inspiring tune. That's right. I forget. I always forget that other Reynold. Oh, shit. We've got two Reynolds. This is going to be confusing. Well, we'll just go... We'll just call him Reynold and Reynold. That won't be confusing at all. What's in the glass? I got some whiskey tonight. Good old whiskey. Mm. It's a good fallback. It's like, if I'm not feeling like anything else, I'm just like, eh, well, a little whiskey. Oh, we got a minor antique out of that too. Awesome. Heirloomies. Some deeds. All right, deeds are good to see. I like that. And Reynold number 2 is getting freaked out for some reason. Oh, shit. Oh, no. If above 75%. All right. That's good. That's actually good. Ah, crappity crap. Don't freak out my jester. He is supposed to be a source of merriment. All right. So what do we do here? Do we, like... Yeah, no damage. Maybe we hit this dude for 2. He'll take 2 on poison. And we'll do, I think... Grape Shot's only the front 3. That's unfortunate. 7 to 13, and even if he gets... Oh, nice. Good crit. Good crit, my friend. All right, let's get everybody super hyped for this. Dance a merry jig and please miss. Yeah, fuck you. All right, he's gonna defend his dude right there. That's fine. Whatever. And we'll just have Reynold beat the shit out of this dude. 3 to 6, so I need a fairly high roll. Ah, and he gets the super low roll. Damn it. Please miss. Nice. Good dodge, Dismas. You got this. All right, so we could do 1 to 2. Ah, of course we do the 1. The shit. So let's just take care of this guy right away. Fuck it.
Give them no quarter.
And we'll get everybody else super beef here. And he's gonna miss. Ow, fuck. He did not miss. And he's gonna miss. Oh, he didn't miss. So please don't bleed. Ah, fuck. What a bitch. Alright, we'll just finish him off here. Oh, that's right, he's gonna step in and fucking take it for his bro there, I guess. Minus 12 accuracy plus 6 speed. Nah. Alright, 2 to 3? Fucking Jesus. Alright, how about nothing? Oh, I can't do it on those dudes because it's only black 2? Oh, I'm sorry. Front 4. Here we go. 1 and plus 2. So, or 2 to 3 straight up. Or, flash powder, which will debuff accuracy. Let's do that. Oh, he's going to step in front for that, huh? Okay. Whatevsies. How many we got left there? 2 damage. All right. Some bandages on that. Slice and dice. Please to bleed. Fuck you. Please miss. Ow, 9. Fuck off. Ugh, that's not great. Could do a zealous accusation. 6 to 12 on that dude for a... Ah! I'm going to read this scroll very forcefully at you. All right, please miss. Yeah, all right. There we go. That's what I like to see right there. All right, let's try to do some heals here. Okay. It's not a great amount of heals, but what are you going to do? What are you going to do about it? Slice, and hopefully he'll bleed again. Nice, he is done. He is done next round, and a battle heal. Beautiful. Ah. Alright, well, that works. Not our most beautiful of fights, but what's she gonna do? Strange presence. Go touch it. Ah, fuck. Minus 12 dodge. Eh, alright. I get super beef on crests again. We need to light another torch here, though. Blup, blup. Trying to watch for traps here. Alright, didn't take that time. Not sure if you can kind of detect them beforehand unless you get a lucky scout or something, right? Ah, crap. Why do they get first run? You little bastard? Little fishy bastard? Alright. Alright, let's see what we got here. Let's. I guess it really doesn't matter. He's probably going to defend this fucker, so let's get him going a little bit. Oh, please don't. Okay, good. Like, please don't. Alright, should be grape shot this motherfucker. 4-7, 4-7. Bugga, bugga, bugga. 3-5-5, pretty average. Please miss. Nice. That's right, she's got the super buff dodging because of the light. I like that. Like that a lot. Nine to 15, huh? Or I could read something very loudly at them. Ah! I like that. I like that a lot. Oh, of course, now he defends that dude. Damn it. All right, whatever. Fucking eat shit. Oh, I should have done a heal, actually. Oh well. Bang, 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 bang. He's stressing the fuck out of my jester, and I don't like that. 5-10. Pretty good roll. Oh, come on. We got a 7 out of that? Well, he's going down the next round anyways because of the bleeding and such. So that's good. Yeah, slowly, eat shit. Gently. This is how a okay, life is so. Taken. Do 7-13. High roll. Damn. 9. Bitch. But we can then do that. Curse slice. And I think he'll be done in this next one, right? Oh, no. He's got one left. Alright, let's do a battle heal on Dismas. Ah, fuck, of course. I can't, like, get one more round in there, huh? Alright, well. Please miss. Damn it! Ah, oh, he negates all my good heals. Alright, that's alright. Good. There's a good twosies. Boom. All right, that's not exactly what I wanted, but that's all right. That's okay. Oh, we got some anti-poison at least promises success. Little trappy trap on our way through. Who's got the good trap sense here? 110%. You cannot get better than that. Dismas. Oh shit, and I walked into it anyways, but we dodged it, so it's fine. Just went a couple pixels too far forward. All right, so up to the next one. Oh, free torch. And maybe some gold. And we found a minor antique with the torch. How interesting. Oh, look at these bitches. Yeah, supplies. We get first move. All right. I kind of want to get everybody sort of healed up if we can. Since our only healers are our front line and our back line there. Bang, 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 bang. But that also means we can probably take this douchebag out right away. Nice. Eat shit. So your neighbor was breaking into his own car, huh? Awesome. All right. 7-13. High roll. Damn it. Or bleed at least. Nice. Yeah, he's done. He's fucking done. Slow death. Eh? Yeah, nice. All right. Get a good shot at some of this other stuff then. Some very minor heals going on. Her slice, all right. If you could bleed then, please. Thank you. Ooh, can we? It's gonna be 4-6, and he's gonna die from bleeding anyway. So just do it. Fuck you. Don't even need to use my sword. Ah, damn. We're out of space already, huh? Killer. Yeah, we don't need the antivenom. Fuck it. All right, we're gonna go down just a little bit there. All right, perfect. Ooh, free scout. All right, what are we dealing with here? Just some stuff in the room battle with treasure. Oh, shit, what do I do for this? What's for Coral? Is it bandages? I think it's bandages, right? Damn it. No, it's not bandages. What is holy water? Not holy water. Herbs? Ah, herbs. There we go. Nice. Oh, brilliant. Oh, that's super good. All right. That's totally worth it. Nice. Well, more shit. Measure. More shit. All right. Fuck that. Brave and the foolhardy alike. I could have gotten rid of that instead. Oh, well. That's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Ooh, good thing I've got a key. No free supplies for us. Okay. Well, what's he doing here? Is he just gonna fucking... What does that do? Oh, damage. That's not great. How about we get rid of that bitch? What's his speed like? Does he have high speed too? No? 6 speed. What do we got here? 7 speed. 7 speed, 2 speed. Alright, so the likelihood of us getting rid of that dude before he gets a move is probably pretty slim. So let's not bother with it. But we could try to shoot him. 7 to 13, that's a pretty high roll. 9, only 9. And of course he's gonna have 1 left because of the fucking poison. Please don't stun. Damn it. Of course he's gonna get one shot in there, isn't he? Bastard! Ugh. Alright, whatever. Get everybody super buff here. Alright, let's take him out. I don't want to deal with that stun bullshit. Please miss. Yeah, nice! That wasn't even a dodge, that was just a straight up miss. I love it. Okay, alright. That dude's gonna be done anyways. Let's fester the fuck out of him. Don't stress out my gunner, you fucker. An inspiring tune on himself, I guess. Smite. Smite him hard. Only 9. Fuck. Ah, there you go. Eat shit. That cuts on its own. Miss again? Ah, 3. Okay. Resisted the blood. Yeah? Ah. Alright, good heal for 2. It's kinda worthless. 7 to 13, alright, guaranteed. Kaboom. As long as he hits. Smite again. Bam. Alright, 10's a little bit better. Please to miss again. Ouch. And he's bleeding. Alright. Alright, well, point. 1, come on, you gotta do better than that. Alright, can we get him before that bleed takes effect, you think? Nice, alright, good work, Dismas. You dude it. More crests. Alright, let's get that. A dizzying fall. And we will use our last bandage. And then we use, the key. Aww, yeah! A bleed stone. Meh, that's worth a little something to sell, I guess. Ooh, hello. Hello. Nice. More food and shit? Alright. Give that to our tank. Oh, supplies? No supplies. Ah, why does that guy always go first? What a shit. Oh, he's got 10 speed, that's why. That's right. Don't stun. Damn it. Oh, don't do it. Okay, good miss. Wow, those dudes. 7 to 13, can we do it? No, we cannot. He'll bleed. It will bleed. All right, that's fine. That works. Smite that bitch. Another one bites dust. Alright, we will inspire Dismas. Are you inspired? Very inspired. Alright, so he's gonna be done. 7 to 13, 7 to 13, 4 to 7, 4 to 7. You know what? Let's shoot this dude. Hope for a high roll. We get the lowest fucking roll. Alright. That's cool, I guess. Please miss. Nice. Good dodge, Reynold. Reynold number one. Can we... We can't hit the dude in the back, though, can we? That's unfortunate. Alright. Smite him up. Nice. Oh, beautiful crit. Anybody else see that? Yeah, everybody else saw that. Everybody's super hype about that one. Alright, finish it off. That dude's gonna bleed to death. Yeah, nice. Nothing doing, my friends. Nothing doing. Momentum.
Push on to the task's end.
Ah, damn it. We still have zero spliffs. I've got lots of cash, so let's get rid of the bleed stone. We'll take that. Ooh, we're just on the hair edge of the super light, but that doesn't matter. Hunger. Doesn't matter. Everybody have a meal. Ah, an empty crate. Boo. Could have been worse. Yeah, I guess. I guess, Mortimer, that could have been very worse. And we are on our way to our final room. Very quick run. Whoa, look out for that trap, Reynold. Good moves. Good moves. Oh, no, dude. Come on. Let the antiquarian look. Little shit. All right, more gold and a journal page that I honestly don't care about. So let us get rid of the holy water. Ba-bum. We'll take the gold. All right, one more torchy torch. Shabam. Ooh, that looks like a mean lineup. Oh, nice. Crit for three. Beautiful. Everybody's getting hype about that. Ah, ouch. That's right. To do this, bug about. All right. Pretty good roll for that. He'll be done in the next... Well, no, he won't be done in the next round because he's got three. Ah. Couldn't have gotten one more damage off of something, huh? Ow, stop that. I know Reynold can take it, but geez, still. All right, 9Zs, 6 to 12. Can we do it? Nice! Double high roll. I love it. All right, let's fester the fuck out of this dude again. Oh, we can't do that. Oh, wrong one. There we go. Now he's guaranteed dead, so fuck off. Inspiring tune on 2, 13, 14 himself. Not that it matters, since this is our last battle, we'll be going back to town. Everybody will be super chill. Ow, stop that. Yeah, eat shit. Alright, good. So now he's just barely in range. 7 to 13. Ah, nice. Good high roll there. Battle heal, not like it matters. And shtaboom. Headshot. Sort of.
A trifling victory.
Alright, nice. Was there anything else in this room here? Empty, empty.
The pungent odor abates.
All right, good work, Nubs.
The things are driven back.
And Reynold. Time. Lots of good cash. Some heirloomies. Eldritch killing incense, which I don't think is really going to be worth it, but whatever. Some more deeds so we can upgrade our Blackie Smithy. And lots of cash, so we can give everybody a super boost here. Anybody get up to four? No? No? How much should we get there? Three? It's two. All right. Well, it was a short one. What do you expect? All right. Well, that doesn't matter. And off guard. God damn it. Really? Didn't I just get rid of off guard? No, I got rid of, bad gambler, I think. So kind of traded one bad one for another.
A ray of sunlight.
Nice.
A beacon of golden hope.
A ray of sunlight. Oh, that looks very pretty. Very, very pretty. All right, can we up the blacksmith a little bit here. Yes, we certainly can. So now, which one do I do? Do I do weapons or do I do armor? Mm-hmm. 18 would put us to 31. I need 44 for the rest, so let's go weapons.
In the end,
let's go
every
weapons.
Plan relies upon a strong.
And then I don't know if I can get. No, I can't, because they need to be a level 5 to get the next ones, anyways. All right, that's good. That's good. That gives me enough time to get the furnace going. Then it'll cost even less. Beautiful. All right, that was a good exchange, though. Good exchange. Where's the guild? Guild. Here we go. No, guild. 8 and 21. Damn it. 15 and 38. Holy fuck. All right. We need some portraits then. Let's sell some of this crap. Actually, where's our occultist boyo at here? There. Hale. What do you got? Oh, he's already got that anyways. So that's good. Free gold, essentially. And the rest of that I really don't care about. We'll just hang on to it just because. Okay, so I think we'll send out Regami, Ashwil, maybe Vupont. Vupont looks like he's almost there again. And perhaps Dismas can go out one more time because he's getting really close again. But everything else is good. Let's just as a matter of course here, let's just take a look. Ah, we're good. Okay. Embark one more time. All right, we have another shorty in here. I think that's only worth 2, though, so maybe the only other ones are boss ones and I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. Otherwise I could do a veteran level one. A dodgy sheath. Damn. All right, this one's pretty much guaranteed to up some stuff here. So why don't we take rental number 1 out of there? We'll take rental number 2 out. Viewpont, you like number 2? Dismas. We send Ashwil in there. She's kind of a supporter type character, right? Well, not really. More of a back row damage dealer. All right, Viewpont, I really want you in there though. So Dismas, take a bench for now. Viewpont, get your butt in there. I should have had him do some stress relief thing last time, but oh well. Oh, how about Batarel? Nice. All right. He's good for like in one more here. Haunt might be getting close as well. I think he'll be good. Could use some time off. Viewpont, you just had like 3 weeks off. Don't be fucking bitching to me about time off, alright? She needs some more. How much does a veteran level thing get us? Like 4 or 5, I hope? Be real nice. Do I want to take my antiquarian or should I send my healer just in case? I think maybe we send our healer just in case. Yeah, I'm getting kind of cold feet about this. Let's send our healer. There we go. That's looking much better. To the Wield. What's the Wield? Is that poison? No, I think it might be herbs and bleeding. So let's do that. This is a short one again. So we'll take 1 key. Full stack of food. Stack and change of torches. Shovels key. We'll take 2 keys, just in case. I got the money for it. Why the fuck not? And we'll say fuck the venom. All right, let's go. Or the anti-poison, rather.
Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from
another good linear
growth.
One. Real quick.
Let us burn out
quick ins, quick outs. Touch that sack. Free gold. Oh, that one looks mean. Ooh. One and probably what? 4 poison now, huh? Although I do kind of want to get rid of these dudes if they're going to be doing stun shit. All right, good.
Executed with impunity.
Because I want to bring him up for this dude. We get this guy out of there too. Nice, all right. Brilliant. Do we have any stun tech? Not with our... with her though. So we could get a good stun on him. Oh, shit. No, you can't be missing, man. All right, please. All right, good. Please stun. Ah, he resisted it. What a fucker. Ooh, 11. Balls. Well, good thing I brought my healer. Shit. She it. All right. Well, sure you can. Oh, he's got 70% stun resist. That's why. Fuck. All right, try it again. Tenzi's not that great. Well, we get the poison in there now. Resist that. Oh, he did resist it. What a shit. Oh, don't howl. What is that? No. Stop freaking everybody out, man. All right, let's get our heals up in there. 9. Okay, that's pretty close to full. Ah, he resisted the poison. What's he got? 40%? Ugh. Blech. All right, we're going to try some crits here. Nice. Good crit. Nice, nice. Everybody get hyped for that. 2 to 4, 5 to 10. 5 to 10. Bam! Oh, finish him! Beautiful. Beautiful. All right, good work, everybody. That was kind of a touch and go for rule, but we got it. Spiderweb. Let's just touch it. Ah, goddammit. Ah, slow draw. What does that mean? Minus 4 speed. Gosh dang it. Oh, I didn't get my... I didn't send people to get rid of their quirks. I'm an idiot. All right, herself, shovel there.
A victim to the spreading corruption.
Ugh. A lot of mistakes are being made here. Oops. All right. Herbs? Nice. All right, good. 8 food. Well, all right. I guess that's worth a little something. It's heals in a pinch, I guess. A grave. Can we use a shovel on this? Nice. Oh, yeah. Some deeds, too. All right, that was my last shovel, though, so we're going to hope we don't run into anything else. Whoa, hello. Oh, dear. Okay. This could be a bit of a problem. Ah, 8, really? The lowest ass roll you could get, huh? 2 to 3 plus what is that? 3 bleed? Alright, good. High roll there. And he resisted the bleed anyways, so fuck me. Shit. Don't. Oh, stop. Stop doing the stress, please. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Slice and dice. And we can hope for a stun here, I guess? Ah, damn it. They're resisting everything. Everything I've got. Don't fucking, yeah. Goodness. All right. Just gonna get rid of that. Oh, sure. Now you get the crit. Fucking hell. All right. Can we try to stun this guy again? Sure you can. Ah, yeah. Nice. There we go. It's paying off. Paying off. Chop it up. Boom, boom, boom. All right. We should have a good go at this guy now. No, let's do a party heal. Eh? 3s across the board, that's what I like to see. Alright, that's real good. Now let's give us some good shit here. Damage. 5 to 10, not gonna do it. 5 to 10 with high crit. Eh. Alright, well that'll make it nice and easy though for the picture of the face! Alright, good. Hey Sam, how you doing? Good to see you. Alright, that was well executed. I will take that shit. Ooh, oh, that's a double. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Is he resistant? He is resistant to pretty much everything. So we're gonna go... crappity crap shit crap. Alright, it's okay. 7 to 17, can we get him out? Nice! Pick to the face! Alright, that's good. That's some good moves right there. 5 to 11. 9's pretty good, okay. Stun. Oh, he's really super resistant to stun. How about this one? 5 to 12. Can we get a high roll on the stun? Nope. Or a low. That's a super low roll. Great. Well, crit heal at least. Please don't. Oh, that's disgusting. Okay, resisted stun at least. Please miss. Ow. All right. Well, chop it up. Nice. 15. Good work. All right. I'm just going to pick to the face this one.
Decimated.
Shoryuken's not really gonna do much for me though. 8.5 versus what is it? 12.5. Oh, wow, that's much better. Crunch. And crunch. Ah, damn it, we're so close. So close, please don't. All right, good, nice dodges. Nice dodges, everybody. Nice, good crit heals. That's what I like to see. Finish him. Nice, there we go.
The greater the glory.
Boom jams. All right, that's what I like to see.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Okay, well, these battles are definitely a little bit more stressful. They got a little bit more going on for them.
As the light gains
purchase, look at this biggin.
And purpose is made clear.
All right, what can we do here, though? 20% crit, 6 to 14. Ah, super low roll too. That's embarrassing. No, please miss. Ow. Damn it, now they're debuffed too. That's so dumb. All right, hook and slice for 2 to 3 plus, what is that, 3? How about this dude on stun? Sure you can. Huh? Yeah, there we go. All right, that's some good shit right there. Oh, crit for 40! What a slice. What a slice. I like that. Oh, what's that? He's got nothing. Wow, we could actually have our healer probably take this bitch ass out. Yeah, let's do it. Oh, that's embarrassing. Getting felled by the healer. That is super dumb. Alright, please kill him. Thank you.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Alright, shall we hook and slice? he resists bleed, little shit. Alright, can't really do much, can I? Let's heal himself, I guess. Gonna be up to our healer and our knife thrower here. Please miss. Yeah, nice. Shit. Actually, we're gonna do 7 and 4. Let's do party heal. 2s, meh. Alright, that's okay. Please. A 4? Fuck. That's really bad. Alright, let's try hook and slice one more time. Good, crit for 2. Beautiful. Now he's bleeding. Not gonna be enough though, is it? Whoa. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see you. Alright, if you could miss this one as well. Ah, crafty. Alright, this time we'll do a focused heal for 6. I think that was a low roll too, wasn't it? Alright, that's okay. Hook and slice. Curse smash. Nice. Good crits. Everybody's getting hype over that. I like it. He's gonna be bleeding for 6, so it doesn't really matter. So let's poison him too. Add a little insult to injury here. Can we get our healer back up here before he takes his turn and dies? That would be super nice. Ah.
It is the weapon that cuts on its own.
That's right. Ooh, we are running out of room here again. What do we do? Let's chow down on some food. Maybe get rid of this stack. Everybody's like super good. Ah, I can't even do it. All right, let's get rid of it then. Nice. Or, ah, jeez. Now we gotta get rid of something else. All right. Well, I got lots of money. Bam. Boom. Yeah, making biscuits at 4:45 in the morning. Ugh. Yeah. You're only the second person to clock in. Really? Who the fuck clocks in before that? Ugh. That's rough. That's super rough. All right. I saw that journal already. I don't really fucking care. I really don't care about the rest of that, do I? Alright, we've got a guaranteed room battle coming up here. Watch out for the traps. Who's got the trappy traps here? 90%? 100%? Get up in there. Everybody's getting some hunger going on, of course. All right. We have a battle coming up before this room? No. Okay. Oh, free torch.
A handsome reward for a task well performed.
All right, can we get some supplies here? Supplies! Huh? Damn it. Never when you absolutely need it. All right, so we got 10 Z's. Plus 1 to 2. 4. Go 6 to 14, hope for a good one. Ah, only 7! Come on! Where's the high rolls when you need them? 8 to 17, here we go. Fuck. Oh, and then they crit, so that's bad. She's poisoned, and I don't have any anti-poison. That's good. Stop. Please, stop biting everybody. Stop! No! You're poisoning her even worse. No, stop. It's so disgusting. Stop it. Ugh. Damn it. Alright, you know what? Fine. Choppy chop. You gotta hit him, though. Fuck. You gotta hit him. You can't be doing this, please. Of course, we don't get a high roll there, either. How fucking silly. There we go.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Ah, stop. Stop with the biting. Why does it have to be spiders? All right, please, this time. Another thank you. Falls. All right, can we chop this dude real quick? Thank you.
Back to the pit.
Let's do a party heal, huh? Fives across the board. Holy shit, nice. Real nice. Choppy chops. Beautiful. Ooh, what's that? An archer's ring. That seems important and valuable. So let us get rid of Z's charm. We will skip that one. I do not have another shovel with which to. Ah, fuck me. Well, we got no choice.
Without
ouch.
Tools of iron, you must.
Oh wow, everybody's like super freaked out about that too. Purpose. Okay, it's all right. It's all right. We're fine. Oh, what is this dude? 102? Well, fuck me. 6 to 14. I don't like this tenacious crone over here either. Hit rate of 66. Nice. All right. Not only a hit, but a crit. Awesome. Fucking love it. All right. I don't like this dude over here either. 1 to 2 plus bleed. And I don't like this dude. So we're going to Shoryuken the fuck out of him and hope for the best. Sure, you can. Damn it. Yeah, all right. That's what I like to see. So let's chop him up. How do you miss a stunned bitch? Ah, you dip wad. At least stun this guy too, so he doesn't get a chance. All right, that's something. Ugh. Our big heavy hitter can't hit shit. All right, whatever. Ooh, 20's nice and good. All right, 5 to 13 plus a crit. All right, 8's a middling one there. Oh, please don't. All right, good. Goodness. All right, try this again now. You fucking son of a bitch. Welp. Okay, 4 to 9. 7 plus a self-heal, I think, right? Nice. Okay, that's worth it. Oh, please don't. No, don't. Oh, damn it. That's not good. Oh, that's not real super good. Okay. Let's get rid of that guy at least. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Our healer's like way up there. All right. Let's get everybody back into position here, please. Oh, no. Don't. Ow! 24? Well, fuck me. All right, let's back it up. Back it up just a little bit. Oh, what a bitch. All right, this guy's ready. This guy's ready to fucking eat it. 10? Oh, where was the 20 from before, man? Still can't do anything with them. All right, you need some heals, please. 6, you need a better heal than that. Oh my goodness. No, stop. Why? Why do you have to poison my healer? Eat shit. Take a dagger in your chest, little bastard. Try it again. 12 is a little bit better. Oh, please don't stop. I just rearranged everybody. Stop it. Oh, you bitch. Ah, you are the worst mother. All right, move them back. All right, fine. We're just gonna, oh, we can't because we're too far away. Oh, you little bastard. All right, we're just gonna move them up one. Pick to the face. What is that gonna do? 6 to 14. 10. All right, that'll work. All right, please hit him this time. Fucking thank you. Oh my goodness. All right, we need some party heals then. 5s across the board is pretty good. Solid. Oh, please miss. All right, good. Oh man, it's super scary when that happens. All right, can we actually hit him? Holy shit. Yeah. Huh? Nice. All right, get rid of that bitch. Oh my goodness. Ooh, a steady bracer. Ah, nice 2 to dodge though. Got one room left. Oh, and of course there's one more obstacle in there. Well, that's dumb. All right, so I'm gonna get rid of the bandages, I guess. We'll take that. Oh, that was the end of our quest. Well, I wanna know what's in this. Pristine fountain. All right, I should have had him drink because he was super stressed, but whatever. Suppose we could at least go get that curio. A map, oh good. Well, that was fucking worthless. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh my goodness. Pestilence will yet be driven from our woods. It's not exactly a lucrative outing, but get lots of good old deeds. Ooh, nice. There we go. We get level 5? Beautiful. Ah, she's not quite to level 4 though. Oh, I think these two got to level 4 though. Clutch hitter, great. Scurvy, we're gonna go take care of that. Sickly, ugh. Legophobia, all right, well, whatever. And vampire. God, what is it with getting everything? Everything. Oh, a free upgrade, fuck. Yes. Let us go upgrade that blacksmithery for free. Bam. Bam. Oh, super good. We're almost all the way up there too. So I think Picard is the only one that can really benefit from this. Oh, that's looking super good. Bam. And bim boom bam. Oh, look at that. That's looking so awesome. Oh yeah, that's what I like to see right there. That gets me a little chub right there. Okay. Do we have anything else? Do we have enough for anything else, really? Probably not. All right. Picard, you're doing good work. For our only, like, serious healer, you're doing good work. However, we need to go take care of a few others here. Get rid of the scurvy. And nobody else has a disease, right? Everybody else is all quirky. Oh, no, Asheville's got a disease. The vampiric spirits. Get rid of that. Vipont, did you get something really bad? Sickly? Slow draw. Oh, Jesus. Slow draw. Yeah, fuck that. And somebody else said something bad. Dacnomania and Dipsomania. Nah, neither of those is really that bad. Ooh. I kind of want to get rid of the weak grip on life just in case, but... 4,800. Fuck off. He's fine. Reynolds, like, the least fucked up dude here. And he was getting hit pretty hard in the early game. Dismas, what about you? Ah, you're fine. Reynold, what about you? Ah, you're fine. Well, except for the Paranormania. How much to get rid of that? Ah, 4,800, fuck. Mortimer, what about you? Off guard, yeah, there we go. Get rid of that shit. Okay, everybody's getting their heals on. Okay, well, it's definitely important to have a healer with you if you're doing doing something veteran or above. Ooh. Very rare. Critical dice. Fortunate armlets. Ooh, that looks good. Oh, except for the stress. Man, why is there always a downside to these? Fuck off with that. All right, so I don't care about that. Care about that. And I don't really care about that either. We're just gonna sell it all. Fuck it. I'm never gonna swap out what I got. All right. I don't think we can afford improving anything else, right? Like, how much to get... Oh, we can. Ah, damn it. Why didn't I use that before I committed everybody? Shit. Oh, that's right. Is it curing extra diseases? That would have been really super useful. That would have saved me like 1,000 G's. New recruits. Is anybody good in this? Eh. Look at this. Look at these peons. Level 1. Level 0. Whatever. Like, wow, we could get level 4 recruits just coming in straight out the gate. That would be super rad, actually. Maybe I should have been investing in this more. Oops. That's right. All right, who are we sending out now? I think Mowbray's itching for a fight a little bit. Regami maybe wants to go out again. Reynold, who's our other good healer? Like, we've got Picard. She's like our super healer, right? And the only other good one in here is probably Halle with his weird, like, occultist heal. So maybe we send him out. What can we do that's not, like, a super bad one? Here we go. Here's like, a quickie. Here's a quickie easy one to get the sort of noobs up to snuff here. All right, Regami, you can go out. Reynold will send you out to Halle. No, is there anybody like super close? I think he's like one off. Yeah, this will only get us two and he'll be one off of that. Everybody else is going to be pretty close. Damn it. Ashwiel is going to get her shit checked out. Mowbray, I guess you can go in there too. We'll send Halle to get him pretty close. We have little faith. Nice. How long until I go for the Darkest Dungeon? I don't know. I think I'm pretty far from that still. I want to get everybody to level 4, right? And I want to get a couple more dudes to level 5 before we even give it a go. Because that's going to be a tough run. Like, that's blood red and everything, and I don't like it. Yeah, it's Suicide Darkest level 6. Yeah, fuck that. Yike. Nope. Not this time. Oh, we could do a boss fight, I guess, huh? And that would give us some more experience, right? So we could potentially get more dudes up and going, but I kind of don't want to do a boss fight without a serious healer on board, so maybe we'll just stick to the original plan here. All right, where are we headed? We're headed to the Warrens, which I believe is bleeding and disease. Couple keys. We'll take 3 shovels since I was missing a shovel last time. This is a shorty, so we'll take some less torches. Alright. Here we go. Let's do this. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Down there in the dark. Kind of a little branchy branch here. What am I doing? Complete 100% of room battles. Alright, we can do that. Oh, look out, Halle. Well, that's a good start. Possessed by evil intent. That's no, please, just let me know. Oh, god damn it. Alright, well, at least it was lucky. At least it was lucky. He's still compulsive, isn't he? Fuck, I should have gotten rid of that a long time ago. No, don't. No, stop. Alright, well, we got some loot. Alright, that's cool, I guess. So we got a paranormaniac here, and we got a dude that's obsessed with everything, so... Off to a Brillo start right here. Gosh dang it. Oh, please. Just please don't. No. Oh. All right. Got some loot there. That's okay. Alright, this should be pretty simple. 5 to 8. Can we do it? We cannot. We get a low roll. At least stun him. Thank you. Get everybody super buff. Please to miss. No, they did not miss. And he's stunned. Well, that sucks. But at least he got his buff out. That's good. 8 to 17, please. Thank you. Nice. Super high roll. And... oh, crap. He is not in the right spot. He needs to be number 3. Oh, I was thinking of my plague doctor. Well, I'm an idiot. Okay, well, let's move you up a little bit, I guess, then. We can crush the shit out of this guy.
Back to the pit.
Back to the pit.
And then just...
another abomination cleansed from all
there we
lands.
Go. All right, good battle. Good battle, I guess. Our heirlooms, I like to see that. Oh, that looks like a mean-ass lineup. Good thing we got a little surprise. Oh yeah, puke! Yeah, how do you like it? How do you like getting puked on? Not very well, I would imagine. How did he dodge that shit? He just kind of ducked. He just kind of ducked and that was it. All right. 7 to 14, 8 to 17. Fuck. That was a pretty high roll, but he should be done because of the poison too. Please do not. No, we're exchanging vomit. I don't like it. Oh man. At least he didn't get poisoned.
Unforgiving.
Ah, shit. No, please stop. Don't. Ow. All right. It's okay. Alright, might as well keep everybody kind of de-stressed here a little bit. If we're gonna get puked on every other turn, may as well keep them unstressed about it. Alright, so how much is he taking? He's taking 3. Well, he is now going to be taking 6. Oh boy. But it's not gonna be enough because he's still gonna be at 9. Alright. You know what? This guy can fuck off. Nice.
As the fiend falls. Faint hope blossoms.
And you can crush that dude. 14's pretty solid. It's the high roll. Don't, please don't. No. damn it. Alright, please miss or dodge or something. Nice. Alright. There you go. That's what I like to see. This dude's gonna be done on next round anyways. So let us heal. Beautiful. Alright. 16's have it. Yeah, right. He's done. Hopefully we get our big heavy hitters going here. And we're going to yell. We're just going to yell at him. Oh, 1 to 2. Can we do it? No, we get 0? I didn't think that was a roll we could do. Ah, fuck. Well, that was dumb. That was super dumb. Well, hopefully he goes first then, so he can at least get healed. Alright, that works, I guess. That works. And our cultist gets the final blow there. Alright, backtrack a little bit. Alrighty, Roo. Where are we headed now? Oh, well, look out for that trap. See, I don't know how he's the one that hit it. If he's the one at the back, it'd take 3 others to kind of trigger it. Kind of dumb. Eh? Nothing. Oh, good. Free scouts. Ooh, a battle and a trap. All right. Who's got the best trap sense here? 90, 80, 90, 100. 100 has it. Oh, please don't be compulsive. No, dude. All right, fine. I guess it worked out.
Handsome reward.
So dumb.
Task well performed.
So dumb. All right, we're gonna get, yeah, we're gonna get that, that, in that. May we find victory. All right, good chest, and looks like some weak-ass mofos. Oh, why does he get first puke? Fuck you. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Glad to see you. Okay, good, he resisted the disease at least, so fuck you. Get rained on. Yeah, layer 49. God damn, I'm still a little bit salty about that. Just a little bit. But next week is another weekend, so you know, just gotta give it a go. Gotta give it a go. Alright, he gets marked, that's fine. He's our super tank anyways. 8 to 17. Another one falls. Try to munch on that guy. Oh, please, please, no. Alright, he's poisoned. And I have no anti-venom. Damn it. Alright, it's okay. It's alright. It's alright. Let's manacle the fuck out of this dude. Oops. Their formation is broken. Maintain the and defensive. Then, let's see. 17 and 12. Alright. Inspiring tune. Bang, 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 bang. Okay, let's see what we got here. I guess we could do this. Nice. All right, this dude's just gonna get the shit crushed out of him. Well, after he takes another munch, I guess. Ah, but he missed. What a shit. Executed with impunity. All right, good moves. And key. More muns and everything else. Oh, free scouts. Excellent. Ah, damn it. I'm gonna have to backtrack the way it is. All right. You know what? That's fine. That is fine. All right. Jester dude's got the fucking trap sense going on. Oh, I'm sorry, Hale. I don't have any anti-venom there. Take a look. Ah, damn it. Who leaves, like, the super bad hentai on the top? Come on. Like, who does that? All right, good, good, good. Torch. We gonna? Oh no, just barely enough. Boom. Yeah. All right, now why did they get first vomit again? Fuck you. Okay. All right. What can we do here? Get our dude super buff. And we could yell at everybody. Let's yell at everybody. What's that gonna do? Not a whole lot, but do it. Rawr! Okay. And we're gonna puke. We're gonna return fire here. Perfect. Ah, 20. That's bad. Why is it super strength? Like, why is it the line of dim lights? Ugh. That's right. It's okay. It's okay. Missile artillery. Nice. Annihilated. Crit for the kill. Fuck off with that. He's gonna try to stab me. He's gonna try to make me bleed. Fuck off. You're gonna miss. No, I don't want to do a solo. I want to do this. Get our dudes all unfreaked a little bit. 6 to 11. 5 to 9, 6 to 11. Alright, fuck that dude. Surges as the enemy crumbles. And we will manacles this dude. Please to stun. Nice, thank you. We're gonna crush this dude. Oh! Nice! Good crit. Nobody else saw that? Nobody else is super hype about that crit? Come on, man. Help me out. Damn. For a double stun there. Oh well. All right, stabby stabs. Nice. There we go. Give them no quarter. All right, good moves. Good moves, everybody. Oh, so much food. All right, everybody, have a little nibble. Merely a trick of the light. Have a little nibble. We got plenty to go around. Yeah, there we go. Beautiful. Plenty to go around. We'll just ditch the rest of that. Grab the deeds. I don't know what this one's about. Sacrificial stone. I don't have any holy water. Ah, damn it. He's the cultist. How did he get deeply disturbed by something like that? What a shit. The weakest ass occultist I've ever known. Oh, good. We get another free battle here, I guess. Ah, supplies. All right. All right. What are we going to do, these guys? Let's puke on them first. First of all, let's get that, give her that puke. Missile artillery is usually pretty good. Nice. 8Zs and 10Zs. Of course, he's going to be like right there. All right. Yell at him. Yell fierce and loud. All right. At least one of them's going to go down. Yeah, slowly, fuck you.
Gently. This is how a life is taken.
Please miss. Nice. Good dodge. He dodged all while holding that skull candle. Bum, 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 bum. Nice. Good miss, idiots. All right, we're going to puke on him again. That dude's going to go down to poison. This dude's going to get really super damaged. We're just going to crush the shit out of this dude. Nice. All right, that's what I like to see. Play a swarthy tune to unfreak our allies here. There we go. Now both of them should go down to poison.
Great is the weapon that cuts.
Boom. Perfect. Perfect. Nice. Lots of good stuff.
But a victory nonetheless.
Everybody's super hungry, I guess. After that bloody ass battle, everybody's getting hungry. Oh, do I have a shovel? I do. I took three shovels this time. My goodness. Well prepared. Oh, of course. Ah, they're still supplies. Eat it. Alright, shall we puke on him? No, let's just swing our manacles. Hope for the best. Nice, good work. Just stab him out right away, and then we can bank on Mowbray to one-shot this fucker. Yeah, no probs. Everybody's got it. Ugh.
Seize this momentum.
Eh.
Push on to the task's end.
All right, final battle. Ah, why does he go first? What a fucker. Oh, and he gets my fucking... Ah, well, that should be fine, actually. All right, missile artillery. Ah, oh, god. That's not fair. He's super short. Resistant to ceiling-based attacks. All right, puke on him. Let's do it. Do it up. Very unsanitary, but that's kind of the point, isn't it? Oh, return fire. Ah. All right, good dodge. Good dodge. Can we one-shot this motherfucker? We cannot. But we can yell at everybody. Rawr! Nice, critical yell. Brilliant. I like it. Please miss. Ow. Well, I've got one bandage left, so that works out. All right. Shall we puke on them one more time? That dude's going down to poison. Let's pull this dude up, actually. Fuck you. Get your butt up here. We'll crush this dude. Nice. He should go down to poison, I think, too. Nice. All right. That's what I like to see. He's gonna miss, I hope. Ow! Ooh! That freaked everybody out. Please don't stop puking on me. Yeah, eat shit, though. And you too, boo. You too, boy. Yeah, there we go. Alright, shall we manacle the fuck out of this dude? Nice. Please let him go first. That's good. Thank you. Stabby stab. Oh, there we go. All right. That was really nice. And I think we're done here. Get the fuck out.
Their squeals fade. Their confidence is shaken.
All right. Not great on the old gold, but pretty fine on the old heirloomies. Plus we got some level ups. One level up, maybe? Maybe not even. All right. Money. Okay. Whatever. Lazy Eye and the rabies. He's caught to the rabies. And he's a klepto. I should probably get rid of that really quick. Dark temptation. Prone to investigating the dark arts. Okay.
The man is slave to the beast.
All right. Well, good. He's going to be idle. Oh, he's not going to. Is getting diseases treated considered idle? I doubt it, but whatever. Well, all right, so what happened here? Empiric spirits are gone. Scurvy's gone. Off guard's gone. Slow draw's gone. All right, I like that. I like that a lot. Ooh. All right, so we only need 16. Need 10 left. What? 16 busts. Let's see what we can do with this. So I need 11, so that'd be putting me down to 4. Damn it. But we can do this. Get 6 of them this way. And then 5 of them this way. Will that be enough? I think it will be. Shtabooms. All right, let's get this one first.
The front line of this war
is all right, Regami, get your rabies taken care of, bro. That's really cheap.
Inside the mind.
Anybody else have a curable disease? No? All right. Somebody needs their quirks taken care of, though. Reynold, I think you were one of them. Get rid of your kleptomaniacal whatever garbage. And Hale, I think you were the other one. Sort of. All right, let's get rid of that. Everybody else is looking okay. Hopefully we can send out some more of our nubs here and get them up to level 4 at the very least. Hey, Boris, how you doing? Congrats on the new router. Okay, so I think we're done in the sanitarium. Anybody else? Anybody super stressed? Like they need to get their shit taken care of? No, everybody's kind of chill. Well, Viewpont, you can go have a drink or something. He cannot. All right. Well, how about the app? He can only flagellate. It's all right. You go do that. Go do that. Go take it easy there, Vipont. Just come back hale and healthy. That's all I really care about. All right. What else can we do here? We can't get anybody any super good gear, though, because they need to be at level 5 for that. The guild, I think we're good with. Although, what do we need to have to get upgraded here? 8 and 21. 15 and 38. My goodness. That will take a while. Okay, that's no big deal. I need to take a quick break. I will be back in a minute or two. Okie dokie. Who are we sending out? Did we get any trinkets or whatever? Oh, we did get a couple, but I don't care about any of these, do I? Nope. Sell. Yeah, lots of cash too. All right. Ugh, excuse me. Asheville is on the hair edge of getting to level 4, as is Reynold, but he's getting his shit taken care of. Dismas is getting there as well. Maybe we can do like an easy boss fight or something. What was the town event for this week? Anything? Oh, that's right, the idol abomination thing. All right, that's good. Let's see what we can do. What can we do? Is there an easy boss fight for us? Yeah, right here, maybe. Kill one inchoate flesh. I think we can do that. We might have to send out a vet or two to do this as well. Maybe Mortimer, Ashwheel, Dismas, and somebody needs to frontline. Somebody needs to frontline this shit. Who can do that? Reynold, I'm kind of looking at you. You got bad dodge, though, for some reason. Oh, because of that. God, his speed is really low. But he is a fucking heavy-ass hitter, sort of. So, here we go. I think we're going to do this. We got some originals here. I think Reynold and Dismas were the two first fighters here, so we're going to try it. We're going to give it a go. A hero's ring, some money, some portraits. Headed into the Warrens, which I think is that bleed and poison, essentially. I'll take a little bit of everything, just in case. And this is a medium? Yeah, all right, so let's take a stack and 3/4. And same kind of deal with the food, stack and a half. Take another holy water, just in case. Everything else looks pretty good. Let's go.
My zeal for blood rituals and summoning rites had begun to ebb, as each attempt invariably brought only failure and disappointment. Progress was halting, and the rapidly accumulating surplus of wasted flesh had become burdensome.
Surplus of wasted flesh. That is not a phrase I ever want to hear again.
The thing is more terrible than I can describe. An incoherent jumble of organ, sinew, and bone.
Oh god, this is such a bad description. Why do you have to do that? Alright, okay, so we're looking at 2 loops here, right? Let's do it. Oh, I hope we are okay with this. Pile of bones. Damn it, son of a... No, what does that mean? What does that mean? Injury, wounds, and torture. Oh my goodness, great. Awesome. Well, we're off to a rollicking good start. Yeah, there's a trap.
Mechanical.
All right, great. Awesome. That's good. Real good start. Real fucking good start here. Oh, wow. Yeah, I don't know. This is a damn fine voice actor they got. That's for sure. Damn fine. All right, unfortunately, we're going to be a little bit space constrained here, so we're going to have to be a little careful about it. All right, who's got the trappy sense here? 90, 110, 120. My goodness. All right, get in there. 120% success rate. Okay. Ooh, what do we got? Oh, these guys don't look that bad. How about some poison or just a dagger? Get a high roll, finish it off right away. Nice! Yeah, there we go. That's what I like to see. Oh, she saw it. She's hyped for it. She's hyped. All right, well, that being the case, I think I'll just fucking get her healed up a little bit. Ah, don't do it. Ah, somebody dodged it, though, so that's good. 4 to 7s. Yeah, just kind of ensure we're going to get a one hit with Reynold here. 13s, bam.
Formation is broken. Maintain.
Please to miss, and please to not bleed. Fuck. RNG, why are you teasing me like this? All right, let's kill that guy at least.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
All right, good. A toozie's back there. And maybe we can even kill this dude before we get a chance. Nice, slice. Give them no quarter. Oh, beautiful. All right, it's looking good. Reynolds, let's get you patched up there, bro. That, that, and that. I only brought one key. I should have brought more. Oops. Welp, that's unfortunate. Ah, what's with these traps? Come on, I'd figure Eshwiel with her 140% trap sense or whatever would be able to see that. Alright, let's look through it. Lasting effect, alright. Eldritch hater. That doesn't help us here, does it? Eldritch is in the cove? Ooh, alright. This doesn't look so bad. Yeah, supplies! Alright. 6 to 14. Damn it, low ass roll. Alright, I guess that's okay. Estering vapors kind of finish it off, sort of. Is that 3? Oh, he didn't even get poisoned. What a shit. Alright, can we get 7 to 13? So. Yeah, with a good crit. Nice. Good work, Dismas. Everybody's super hype about that one. How about you, Reynold? What you got? Oh, 22. Beautiful. Please to miss. Nice. There we go. How do you miss with a sound attack? That's what I want to know. Fucking dumb. All right. Get rid of that guy, please. Thank you. Whoa. Everybody get hype about that. Yeah, Reynold sees it. All right. Let's beef up our tank a little bit by one. All right. One is one. Could save you from the death. Ah, really? Oh, he's bleeding though. Oh, he's done. Slowly, beautiful. Gently. Bam, 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 bam. Taken. Okay, what do we got here? A bone altar. Well, let's just go look at it. Yeah, great power. That's what I fucking see. That's what I like to see. Too bad it's on her non-heavy hitter. well, what are you gonna do? Go read those books at least. Ah, shit, of course. Again, keep the disturbing hentai at the bottom of the pile, please. Whoever's been reading these. Do we have anything else coming up here? No, we're good. Can we get a supplies? Eh? Aw, nope. Not that time. Can we get rid of this guy, though? No, damn it. How do you miss? It should have hit the guy in back, then. He ducked it. Fuck. Oh, puke. Bad that somehow I keep thinking about the poison bleed kill quotes work. No, not necessarily. It's not super bad. All right, can we do something about this? Like, I want to stab this dude, I guess. Nice. Full fucking top roll there. I like that. All right. 13 to 23, 11 to 20. Let's get rid of that guy. Nice. Doing good. Please to miss. Nice. Good dodging. Well, she's got the huge dodge because it lights above. Ow! Son of a bitch. For the slightest lapse in concentration. That wasn't a lapse in concentration. That was literally a dice roll that caused that crit. Come on, man. All right, what should we do here? Let's just take care of that guy. There we go. Want him puking on me again. Ouch. Six to 14, 20% crit. 12 is pretty good. I guess we'll try to do our... Nice. Crit heals for 4. I like that. All right, what do we got here? 90%, 10% chance of crit. 8's pretty good. Are you gonna bleed? Nice, he's bleeding. He's bleeding. Please miss. Ow, stop that. You bitch. Is he gonna bleed to death eventually? No. All right, well, let's just get rid of him then. Continue the onslaught. I was gonna have him maybe heal up a little bit, but... I guess we'll be all right. All right, if you could please kill him this time. Nice, thank you. All right, that's some good shit right there. That is a lot of good shit right there. Okay, 250 I think is the worst one. Yeah. Okay, fuck everything. Let's see what we got in here. Oop, antiquarian. All right. Make ourselves a full-ass circuit here. Ah, the deeds, they're stacking up. Oh, we don't have any deeds yet, though. Rearrange this a little bit. It's kind of giving me a little OCD. There we go. Let's keep all our usables up at the top shelf here. Okay, what are we going to ditch for this, though? Probably this. I'm going to keep all the status fixers here. Dump a little bit of money for that. Ah, I don't have another key, though. Ooh. Hey, free supplies. All right. Eh? Yeah, that's what I like to see right there. Beautiful. Good ass crit. Curse smack. There we go. It's good. Please miss. Damn it. That would have been so funny if he had missed a point blank shot. I mean, it's happened before. Ow. Stop that. Oh, no. I wanted to hit the dude in the back. Oh, that's right. That's okay. We'll just shoot him. We'll just shoot him. It's fine. Boom. And then one more little stab here. Smack. Or chop, I guess. It was closer to a chop. None of this is really worth anything. Oop. Open that. Nice. Okay. Good shit. Didn't have another key, otherwise I would have used it. Alright, so that's that cycle kind of taken care of. I really wish we could scout and find out where the boss battle is. So now we're kind of taking a little bit of a risk. Powerful liqueurs. Herbs? Nice. Oh, nice. Oh, whoa. Wow, maybe she should be doing some stabbing for me. My goodness. Oh, alright. Chance to test our mettle a little bit here. Alright, can we hit him this time? 11's. Alright, 11's pretty okay. Don't. Oh, why you gotta say the doom, man? Why you gotta say the doom? Oh, and he gets a chance to vomit. What a shit. Boom. Take care of business. Alright, so she's got the 8 to 12 super boost here. Let's fucking take care of some shit. Yeah, look at that. Oh, please miss. Yeah, nice. Hey, Shane, how you doing? Good to see you. I like my chances versus the boss, huh? I don't know. This might be able to handle it. I think between Reynolds and Dismas, I think we'll be able to do something. I hope. Another one falls. All right, I can't stab that dude, unfortunately. So let's just do a little bit of healings. We'll wait for somebody. Oh, don't accuse. What did she do? She didn't. Oh, stop accusing her of something, you little shit. Plus, we still got a camp ahead of us, too, so we could have some good times, get some good buffs. Ooh, that sounded very painful. Boom. There we go. Oh, look at all that. Oh, rare anti-queue.
But a victory, nonetheless.
What are we going to get rid of for that? Oh, we do have a lot of food, so I could probably ditch some food here. Alright, we're gonna ditch the rest of that fucking group anyways. I know I want to keep some around just for the camp, so... Hopefully this next one isn't the camp. Or isn't the boss. Alright, good. Damn it, I really wish we could have scouted. Oh, no! Maybe we should camp here just because. And hope for the best. I'm not liking my chances up ahead, so let's go. Let's do it.
A moment of respite.
Alright, let's have some food. Everybody de-stress. Alright, who's got a good campfire story? All those are kind of weak. Move disease would have been good. That one's kind of stupid. Alright. Oh. That's actually good. Prevent a nighttime ambush. 4. Alright, Dismas, you're good. You're real good here. How about you? Reynolds? Oh, damn it. We're gonna be one short of everything that I want to do here. But I think it will be worth it. So, let's do this, and this, and we will get rid of stress here. 6, 19, 17. All right. Who else has got an encourage? Yeah, that. Okay, everybody's looking pretty good. We're not going to get ambushed. We'll be going 100%. 100%. Let's do it.
In radiance, may okay. We find victory.
Now we're feeling better about our chances. Just a little bit. Oh, look at all that. It's beautiful.
Awarded to the brave and that, the foolhardy.
Don't run into any supplies, fights here. Got plenty of torches too, so let's just keep
the
using
light,
them.
The promise of safety.
Okay. Ah, supplies. All right. We gotta be real good about this. 82%, please. And you get a fucking low ass roll. All right. What was I expecting? I guess. Stabby stab. All right. That works. 11 to 21, 13 to 23. Curse slice, damn it. Ah, one short. Alright, well, fuck it. There we go. Alright, 2 out of 4 isn't bad on a first fucking run through. Nice, good dodge. Oh, please miss. Oh, super good. Alright. Okay. 90%, 6 to 14, 20% crit. Oh, there we go. It's looking good. Everybody's getting hyped for it. Stabby stab. Stabby stab. Oh! Oh yeah! There we go. That's what I like to see. Good work, everybody.
Remind yourself that overconfidence.
I don't know if I should touch this. Let's look at it. Nice. Oh, nice. Awesome. Well, that doesn't really help me this time, but that's cool anyways. It saves me some money and some time. Whoa! Oh, look out! Look out! All right, let's get rid of that guy.
Executed with impunity.
And we'll get rid of this guy.
Another abomination.
Beautiful. Can we get 5 to 8? Nice. And then we're gonna have a totally overkill hit here, but whatever. Brilliant. All right, everybody's super hyped for that one.
Triumphant pride precipitates.
Okay, good. 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 Bam. Gold and some other cool shit. Ooh, 1,000 each. Oh, all right. Take that.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Okay, boss fight's not here. Let me guess, it's in this top-ass corner. It is. Okay, and we're having one more battle right before it, too. Should we read this book? Let's read this book. Let's hope the horrible hentai isn't on top. Damn it! Why is it always there? Shit. Alright, we're coming into one more battle before. Alright, that's okay. Alright, pick to the face, I think, right? Ah, only 7s, though. Oh, please miss. Nice, okay. That's good. Please miss again. Damn it! Right before. Oh no, that's fine. That's alright. Let's just do this. Take care of him. Nice. Good crit. Good crit there. All right. Stabby stabs. And please to miss. He's super good. Okay. Let's take him out. That's what I like to see right there. That's what I like to see. Poison him. I want to... Oh, nice. Good crit poison. I want to see if I can get my healer on one more round here so we can get Dismas up to everything here. Ah, of course he gets one more round, huh? Please miss. Nice. All right, that works. Fucking works. Bam. Eat shit. Oh yeah, all right. Looking good. Looking real good. Shit. You're running out of space again. Well, I really don't need any more shovels. Let's get rid of those. Okay. Super buff, ready to go.
The way is lit. The path is clear.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. To follow it. Oh, that looks disgusting. Oh no, what is this? Contorting and oh, so gross.
This horror must be unmade.
Oh, goodness me. All right, poison the fucking thing, I guess. All right, oh, it's so disgusting. Poison it even more. Nice, okay. Oh, please don't. Oh, oh. All right, resisted poison, so that's fine. Oh, don't. Oh, no, he healed him. Oh, fuck you, man. For 6? All right, it's okay. It's all right. Plus 14% damage, plus 7 accuracy, plus 6 crits. Seems actually like a really solid choice. So let's do... Oh, I see what they're going to do with this. This one's going to fucking heal everything, isn't it? You little bitch. All right. It's all right. Smite the fuck out of him then. Oh, 5. Oh, he's got 70% protection. That's why. That's why. Oh, fuck off. Ooh. Oh, don't, please don't. Ow. Okay, it's all right. Didn't get stunned. Ooh, they are morphing. I do not like that. Poison up. 10 damage for 3 rounds. I like that. Please miss again. Ooh, that's painful. And disgusting. Please do not. Ow, ooh, that's very painful. He's bleeding too. All right, okay. Shit. well, I think we keep the poison on. We keep the poison going. Yeah, nice. Please miss. Oh, oh, it's disgusting. All right, missed the poison, so that's something. He has still got the cool shit going on, so... 70-30, 70-50-50s. Ah. Ah, crappity. All right. 50s. What was that other buff for? 24% plus 12% crit. All right. Well, let's just slice and dice then, I guess. Okay, 6 is a moderate roll, I guess. And he's bleeding too. Oh, crap. All right. Unbleed. And, ooh, zealous accusation. 3 to 6s or 6 to 11s. Slice and dice. Yeah, nice. High roll. I like that. Please miss. Nice. Goodness. Oh, oh, what are they doing? Oh, that doesn't look good. Please, no, stop. Don't. Stop it. Stop healing, you little shits. All right, keep the poison on, though. Fucking keep the poison on. Yeah, 16 damage. Brilliant. Please miss. Ow! Ouch. Alright, keep the fucking poison going, though. That's what's gonna win this battle, I think. You're gonna poison the shit out of him. 18! Rad as hell! Yeah, good dodge. Alright, we're gonna slice and dice. Oh, that's super good. And he's bleeding again. Brilliant. Let's keep it fucking rolling. Ow, 19. Eat shit. Oh, that doesn't look good. I hope this guy goes first next time here. Please go first. Oh, no. No. All right. 2 to 3. Crunchy crunch. All right. Okay. Ouch. All right, slice and dice. Crunch. Oh, he's bleeding. Yeah, eat shit. Is a small consolation. Nice. Given the implications. Boom. And one more, please. Boom, eat shit. All right, that wasn't so bad.
Success. So
all right, we can get rid of a few things, though, here.
Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Dodge stone and a health stone. That's not really worth much, is it? No. All right, that's good. Oh, I should have gotten rid of some of my supplies. Duh. All right. That's okay. That was pretty good. We didn't miss a chest or anything, right? Suppose we could. Suppose we could go investigate a few other things. look out for that trap. All right, what do we got here? Oh, glowing scrolls. Interesting. All right, yeah, let's read them. Nice. I think they forgot a translated text there. Oh, I should have taken that with me. Oh, well. I'm getting greedy and looking at the rest of this fucking dungeon. Spirits are lifted and purpose is made clear. And one more room to clear. Full clear, 100%. Ah, oh, empty sack. There was a sack that needed touching still, so I'm glad I did that. Oh, one more battle, huh? You guys want some? I just fucking beat a big ass pile of flesh, so well, don't take that out of context. All right, 6 to 14. Bam, kind of a low roll. Well, actually no, it's a decent roll, not bad. Damn, I was kind of hoping for like a one hit kill there, but whatever. Ah, nice. Fuck off. That feels real good. Please miss. No, alright. You're gonna bleed, aren't you? No, no, you're fine. Alright. Very good. But, I want this guy out of there, please. Thank you. Even our sort of healer item carrier is getting in on the action here. Oh yeah, he's done. He is done. Curse slice. Beautiful. All right, well that was kind of worth it, I guess. Let's get rid of. Get rid of the food, really. We don't really have any. Don't have really any cause for it. Take the sigils. Leave that. I want to use whatever I've got on this. Bandages, herbs. I bet it's holy water, right? No, really, nothing. All right, we'll touch it anyways. Okay. All right, nothing really of value down that way. So let's get the fuck out. Good work, everybody. Lots of gold, lots of crests. Holy shit. We got some dudes to level 4. Mortimer's almost to level 4 now. Nervous. What does she have to be nervous about? We just fought a giant pulsating thing of whatever. Ooh, spotted fever. We're going to get rid of that. Egomania, fine, whatever. And rabies. Wow, what is up with everybody getting the rabies here? I don't like that.
Life. The greatest treasure of all.
Oh. We can bring back one of the nubs that died. Really? That doesn't seem like a good idea. They're going to be super unleveled. But I guess we could just at least go check it out, right? I mean, why not? Oh boy. So who got like the rawest deal? I think maybe the dude that had a heart attack. Yeah. Like how do I get him back? How do I get him back? It told me he could come back. How do I do it? Ah, shit. All right. Let's click about for a bit. I'm just gonna dismiss him right away if I do bring him back, to be honest with you. How the fuck do we bring him back? Oh, at the party. Oh wait, can I drag him? Drag? I can't drag. Can't drag any of these. Fuck! It told me I could bring somebody back from the dead. Like, how do I do it? Alright, I guess I really don't need him. It's fine. I really don't need him. Alright, so who's got some diseases they need taken care of here? And do I have enough to make it cheaper? I do not. 16 and 10. What was the other one I was waiting on? The guild? Not the survivalist, the guild. Not the blacksmith, the guild. There we go. 8 and 21 only, huh? Well, I'm pretty sure I can get 8 out of that. Let's try deeds. 8 portraits. Ah, it's expensive. But alright.
A strict regimen is paramount if one is to master the brutal arithmetic of combat.
Alright, I should probably actually work on this as well. Considering that's going to be good long term. So 15 and 38. Fuck. 15 portraits, really? The fuck am I going to get 15 of those? Alright, seriously, how do I do this? How do I get this? Play sexually. No, I don't think I'll be doing that, sorry. I won't be doing that, because I don't want to get the copyright strike against me, either through Twitch or the YouTubes. Plus, I don't want to tab out and find it. Sorry, good suggestion, though. Good suggestion. So how the fuck, how do I get them back? They said I could get them back. How do I get them back? Like, it was either this one, or Quinkernon, or I think it was Goddard. Goddard was one of them as well. Like, how do I get him back? Alright, it's fine, whatever. Hero's ring. Who's got a bullshit thing that we can get rid of? Speedstone is pretty good. Speed, he's already got speed plus 2, so may as well. Do this. There we go. He is going to be so virtuous. Oh, which reminds me, I should probably be curing some of this garbage, huh? Alright. Diseases first. Boom, 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 boom. Spotted fever. That's really cheap. Who else? Reynolds, you caught the rabies, didn't you? Alright, let's get rid of that. Okay, and who needs, like, something super locked in or super gotten rid of? None of this is really that great. Obrey, how about you? No, he's not got anything really good there. He's not really good there. Damn it, none of these are really that great. Come on, why doesn't anybody have something cool? Oh, that might be good for my heavy hitter, huh? Fast healer, healer's gift, resilient, tough. All right, we'll come back to that one. Reynolds, what you got? Nope. Come on. How about you, Hale? Ooh, plus 5 dodge, not bad. Yeah, let's do that. 6,000! Woo! Buck! $6,000, holy shit. All right, well, you know what, that's fine. I invest in my heroes. It will pay dividends. All right, who else has got something really cool that they want to get rid of? Balanced mankind, heart noggin, healer's gift, no. Lateral, what you got? Ooh. Plus 2 to speed would be really good. Oh, 6,000. All right, whatever. It's fine. He'll be worth it. Goodness. It's a pretty penny to get that crap. What is it to upgrade the sanitarium, actually? Yeah, I'm a little bit shy on a lot of these things. Otherwise, I'd definitely go for this. Or this. Portraits. So I need portraits and busts, pretty much. To get the, I need the portraits for the guild hall, and then I need the busts for the sanitarium here. I think it was probably a bad idea to invest my money in the tavern. Since that cost me some very valuable portraits. Although this is really cheap. This is like cheap stress relief right here. But nobody's like super stressed because we've been rocking the shit out of everything. Alright, let's take a look at what we got here. Eh. Ooh. Ah. Eh. Eh. Eh, none of that's great. Anybody good incoming? Nope. You nubs. You nubs, look at this fucking dream team of good shit going on here. Alright, I think Mortimer, Regamy, and Reynold are going out next again. We'll have to send a veteran with them too. Maybe we'll send Cosine with them. Is there a little weenie one we can send him out on? Yeah, there we go. There's a good weenie one for us. Alright, Reynold, you head out there. Regamy, please. And Cosine, you're at front. So Mortimer should get a level up for sure. As should Reynold, actually. And, well, Regamy will be on his way, but... And Cosine will be on her way a little bit, too. So, that looks good. Not gonna get much, of course, since it's a little weenie one, but whatever. It's okay. It's okay. It's getting kind of late, too, so this might be our last one. Okay. Let's get some... Where are we headed? We're headed to the Wild, which is Poison Central, right? Well, we'll take a little of everything, just in case. Since we got the money for it.
I knew all these paths once. Now they are as twisted as my own ambitions.
What do we need to do? We just need to scout out everything, pretty much. So we can probably ignore that room there, since we're going to be double backing past it anyways. Can we get a surprise trap to start this off on the right foot? No? Alright, well, that's cool too. Nice, a supplies battle though. I like that. Alright, so she's not got the super buff anymore to her stabby stabs, so let's practice our debuff skills. Or poison. Poison up some bitches. So we can probably get... Well... I'd really like to take out this one, if I can. So let's fester the fuck out of that. It's good. That'll be 2 damage on top of whatever. 12 to 22. Yeah, gee. Oh, you gotta actually hit him, though! Come on, man! That's not gonna kill him outright, is it? And it didn't even stun. Well, fucking... That was a terrible round one. Come on, guys. Oh, no. Please miss. No, please miss the move. All right, good. Don't do it. Ow. Don't do it. All right, good. Good resist. All right, good. So there's one poison gone.
Unforeseen.
Her smack. Stunned. All right, that's good right there. Shall we inspire? Sing a merry song. Dance a merry jig. Excellent. Oh, please don't do it. Yeah, nice. Good dodge. Good dodge, Regamy. You got this. Curse smack. There we go. 1 for 2 at least. Do a little weak-ass heal here. Make sure everybody's up and ready to go. And curse smack. Alright, there we go. That's what I like to see. Oh, wow. Free key out of that, too. Brilliant! Alright, almost there. Oh, free torch. Plus maybe a minor antique? And a minor antique, how about that? How about that? Nothing. Oh good, we can at least see if we need to go over there. Alright, so let's go there. So we only need to double back once, really. this will be a pretty boring run here. Got a pack that needs touching. No, dude, please. Just really get rid of his gold lust or whatever the fuck
packs
he's got.
Laden with loot are often low on supplies.
Nothing. All right, back it up. Why people are getting spooked by a very tiny amount of darkness here. Like, why are they getting freaked out? It's so dumb. Come on, man. Is it like a quiet, too quiet type of thing that's going on? Some more deeds? All right. Well, those are at least worth a little something when I trade them up. Like, crests I really don't need a whole heck of a lot for. Oh, look at this! Look at this! All right, who wants some of this? Shtabooms! That's too bad for them. Oh, please miss. Ah, doozies. There we go. Let's get that doozies back in there. Please miss. Ah. Ah, she's bleeding. All right, could at least puke on him. Only one of them got the poison, though. Ow, stop that. Don't bleed again, thank you. Ah, it's not going to be enough to kill him, though, is it? He's got four. At least he's stunned. He'll be done on next round anyways. All right, first of all, let's heal that. Let's get this. Nice, crit heal for four. Brilliant. That's real good. It'll be done next round. Please miss. Ow. Fourteen. Everybody else is clear. Wow, they are super fast. Getting their turns in. Smack. That dude's done on his next one. 5 to 8. You know what? Fuck it. Let's keep our dudes healed up, even though this is going to be a pretty soft touch run here. Nice. Fucking crit, and then that dude's done. Let's do a little adrenaline rush, self heals. Boom.
Death by inches.
All right, what do we got here? Pristine fountain. Who needs the stress relief? You do. Bam. Beautiful. Looking good. All right, we'll see if it's worth going over there. Oh, it kind of is because of the treasure and whatnot. So let's do it. Nice. A torch and a major antique. All right, what do we got here? Who's got the traps? 100%. 100%. Give Cosine something to do. Ah, Regami, you're fine. Quit your belly aching, you scrub. That's only a minor treasure chest, though. Ah, nice. Free supplies, though. Assuming we can actually hit something. Like so. Nice, there we go. 1 and 1. Alright, 5 to 8. That's not gonna be enough, is it? We're gonna be one short again. Oh, that's so dumb. Ouch. Oh, please don't bleed. Boom, we're gonna bang, bang, bang. It's a bitchin' tune. Alright, who needs the heals? We got 5 there, we got 5 there. Well, alright. 5 there. Six and stun would be really nice. Beautiful. Awesome, he's gone. Is he gonna get his turn before me, isn't he? Yeah, of course. Oh, the crit, you bastard. Oh, good, he's got the rabies. Well, that kind of makes sense, actually. And he's bleeding. My goodness. That was bad for everybody. Damn it. Damn it. All right, I'm going to use some bandages on that, though. Super dumb. Yeah, okay. That's good. Let's miss everything. That's cool. Alright, who got super stressed by that last attack? I guess himself did here. Oh, yeah. What a merry jig away from that one he did. Alright, eat shit, please. There. Okay, we got it. Was I gonna use a key? There's nothing there. It's tarped! Okay, good. Well, that wasn't necessarily worth anything. Double back into that fucking room. Means maybe we can ignore a different empty room coming up here.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Oh, that's not looking good. No, dude, just let me fucking... Let me cleanse the thing first. Damn it, that's why I bought those herbs. Little shit. Getting ahead of me. Alright, well, no free scouts, huh?
Finding the stuff is only the first test.
Oh.
Now it must be carried.
Ah, no supplies that time. Alright, well, puke on him. Let's start this off right by puking on him. I can't. Oh, I can do it. Nice. Alright. Boom! Oh, eat shit. Please miss. It was a point blank shot, dude. How do you miss that? You fucking idiot. Ow. Oh, it's just funny when that happens. Alright, let's puke on him again. Hope for the best. Beautiful. Well, that dude's going down. Inspiring tune. There we go. It's like, why isn't it working? Maybe another festering vapors on this dude. Nice. Awesome crit. Oh, eat shit. Oh, is there a stun? There is a stun. Ooh. Can I stun him? Although that's going to debuff my damage. That's all right. Let's try it. Ah! Get stunned, bitch. Yeah, I'll let the poison kind of kick in a little bit more. If he gets stunned again. Oh, damn. That would have been super cool. Wow, yeah, I really don't need to do anything. Alright, fucking fester up. He is so poisoned. Alright, wicked act, brah. Yeah, he's done. He is done.
Size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
Bam. That was good work, everybody. Good work. No, please, no, there's no coins, stop it. Oh, there is loot, okay, alright. And another key, alright. Take care of the key I wasted before. Oh, look out for that tarp. Good dodge, Cosine. Oh, and that is it, huh? Let us continue adventuring. We'll check out this last room, just for, you know, just for old time's sake.
Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with missing.
All right, don't
intent.
Fucking, come on, man. Reynolds, my dude, you gotta not be touching every pack. You gotta let my antiquarian take care of it so we get the loots. Nothing. All right. Well, that was worth a go. We could fight another battle just for the hells. Let's do it. Let's fucking do it just for the hells.
As the light gains
yeah,
purchase,
this should be a pretty easy one.
Spirits are lifted and purpose is made
5
clear.
To 8. Can we get the 5 to 8s on this, do you think? 80%? We got the 5. Great. Good work. Wicked Ack. Oh, yeah. Kriya. Brilliant. I love it. 5 to 9. All right. You know what? Just fucking... Let's get rid of that. Dude, let's stun him at least. Yeah, there we go. That's what I like to see. You're going to get one bite in there, though, aren't you? Of course you are. Nothing, though. And everybody's coming back from this, like, super de-stressed. Like, less stressed than they went into it with. Can't really say that about much, can you? There. No stress. None whatsoever. Well, we just gotta finish the job here. Eat shit.
Give them no quarter.
And stabby stab. No? Okay. Alright. Could you get one more bite in there, huh? One more. Why not? Why not? Well, guess what? Damn it. Come on, really? Fucking really? So dumb. Just stab him, please. Thank you. There we go. Alright. Let's get rid of the bandage. Take the crests.
Is a slow and insidious killer.
We've got one thing left here. Go take a poke around in that tree. Alright. That was not the greatest. Alright, nice. Way to go, everybody. That was a good dungeon. You got it.
Bring soldiers and
boom. Alright, we didn't get much out of that. We got a lot of gold. Some stuff, some portraits. Alright. Two more four level dudes here. Resilient, nice. Automanabadabadaba phobia. Male explorer and vertigo. Yeah, great. Awesome. Let's go take care of that. Free upgrade? Fuck yeah, man!
Put them to work.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Alright. Free fucking upgrade. I kinda wanna use it on a blacksmith. That seems like the most... Oh wait, no. Actually. That would be cost effective, but I've got plenty of money. I kinda wanna use it on the guild. Which one is the guild? Here we go. get mastery free. Fucking free as charge, alright? Could actually get this probably if we traded in some DD deeds. Heh, DD deeds. That was kind of accidental. Alright, how many do we need? We need 9. We are not gonna get 9 out of this, are we? No, please. Oh, that's so dumb. Oh, that's kinda dumb, actually. Ah, ball sack. All right. Well, that's too bad. But at least we got this up to like super good stuff. So let us get our diseases taken care of first with the rabies. God, Ragami's getting a lot of rabies lately. Hope he's all right. And the vertigo. Infected disease, guild is now unlocked, blah 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 blah. Reinforcement, permanent quirk to quick reflexes and evasive. Alright, that's looking real nice, guys. Looking real good. Anybody else have some sweet ass shit that we want to lock in here? Oh, there we go. 6,000. Fuck me. Oh boy. Dismas, you got something good? No, not really. Reynolds, how about you, man? You've got to have something. Ooh, plus 10% damage melee. He's got a lot of melee shit. Let's do it. 6,000. Okay. How about then? Can we upgrade anybody else? No, we need to be level 5s to get the rest of this. Who's the only nub amongst us? Regimi is the only nub still. Everybody else is at the fours and beyond here. LA is going to hit five real soon. So is Reynold. Not this time, though, since he's getting his... Is he getting his rabies fixed, right? Or whatever? No, he's getting something locked in. That's right, that's right, that's right. So the rest of our dudes, though, and dudettes, can get the upgrades. Oh, it's so good. All right. That's super good. And it's actually really cheap, too, so that is fine. Just gonna watch the money just run away from me here. If I were smart and a planning man, I would only be upgrading the dudes I'm gonna use next. But I am neither, so we don't have to worry about that. I keep one eye on my cash here, so make sure I've got enough to provision for the next one. It's getting kind of expensive. All right. Wait. I have these, but I haven't even upgraded to the first one. Wow. All right. Okay. That should be about good. That's about good right there. We'll get the rest when we have our next windfall of cash. And we'll have to do it next time. It's getting late. Next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT. We're getting ever closer to being beef enough to go to the Darkest Dungeon. We'll see. We'll see about that. Maybe we can make it by end of week. Maybe we'll have to bleed into next week. I see what I did there, bleed. But we'll see. We'll see. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.